playing together. Men and women are laughing together. Change have a better time to hear the children. The families together, having a lot of Christmases and a lot of Thanksgivings. They all have compassion. People are feeding each other and loving themselves first and loving others. Playing at the park, talking about positive things, being gentle to each other, being each other's brothers. They're having a lot of positive convos amongst each other, treating children like children, being gentle to the mothers. Men are being romantic. People are spreading more love for mothers really being mothers. People are laughing together. People laughing together. People are laughing together. People laughing together. People are laughing together. People laughing together. People are laughing together. Only love exists. People actually spread a peace. Men are uplifting women and giving kids peace. Children love every day. Fathers are being there for the queens. Teaching children how to be gentle and mentally strong every week. Being there for the children. Being there for their sons. Being there for their queens. Love solves everything. History showed how it did. Can only be gentle, cause that's always been me. That's what I, yeah, that's what I was always made to be. Talking to the kids, I'm working smarter to be something. The humble's in good companies, with them being well taken care of. When people are talking to them, building financial business, so they can be surrounded by love and their babies are in healthy environments. Laughing together, people laughing together, people are laughing together, people laughing together, people are laughing together, people laughing together, people are laughing together, people are laughing together, people are laughing together, people laughing together, people are laughing together, people are laughing together, people laughing together. Laughing together, people are laughing.